Hello everyone, Zinzim here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Before anything, make sure the Hyakushiki is level 9 at the most, honestly, for this mission. I would say the least, but if you're basically do less, but if you're not, you best just take on. Straight for Dunkel. Now immediately, just head toward here. Kill Camille and beat Jared, but before that, take on the more pressing issue of Ramses. As we can see, Camille's in the Zeta Gundam now, so Camille's actually much more useful here now. Now immediately go for Yazan and don't hold back. Mm-hmm. And Reko has appeared. Ah, right. Gryps 2. Gryps 2 has finally come into play. Goodbye, Rekua. Come back to that. Aman's going for Gryps 2. Now, you want to focus on only one of them. And this is the problem. And once we defeat Shoroko, it doesn't matter now, because as long as Shoroko doesn't get inside as well. Avoid. That was terrible. All those fields are gone, including our own. Shirako has returned to the Jupiters. Pursue Shirako and defeat him. Axis forces have begun their attack. This is the end of this era. Camille's pursuing Shirako, and we need to defeat Shirako quickly. So this means that we need to team up with Camille to try and get this done. Because unlike our next, unlike the final boss of this mission, we need to pull this guy out of the woodwork. There we go. Let's get some special up. Shirako has now appeared. Shirako in this boss form is a pain in the butt, mainly because of how just sturdy the O is. We need to beat him quick. And Shirako is dead. Shirako was defeated. The Titans have been decimated. The Aeg forces have retreated. It's just us versus Axis. Now fields are gone whenever we take them. So, let's go for her. Haman Khan in her Kubele. Let's take her on. Main thing with this now is literally just us versus her, with her mooks coming at us. Oh. This is fitting considering what happens in God. Dammer. This game design unique, but you'll see when we do Camille's story. That's not canon. It's more dark. Speaking of, next time, we'll be doing Camille's story mode. And I'll be having a bit more fun once we get past the first two missions, because I hate the Gundam Mark II. See you guys then. Zina and Zuma, signing out.